Hi, I'm Neil Cooperhands, and this is the Barbershop. All right, let's go.
Over.
Skill sets associated with the type of haircuts that we do are very detailed and precise. The barber has to hold their hand real steady, keep their hand real steady, and kind of just flow through these movements that create, you know, the final product. You got to stay calm and stay focused. Focus is very important. A really interesting part is how much you learn from the customers that you interact with, especially over the years. If you're interacting with them, if you're cutting their hair once every 2 weeks, they keep you updated with what's going on in their life. You learn a lot from them, you learn from their experiences. I would say that I've learned so much from just talking to all these clients and them opening up to me and telling me about their life, telling me about their experiences, me telling them about mine. Just the exchange of information, I think that's the most interesting part about the barbershop. I think the cutting hair is eventually becomes secondary. And those are like the intangibles that kind of keep the barbershop interesting. It helps to have good teachers that support you and that help you build your confidence up and that show you the different methods that there are for cutting hair, and there's a lot of them. And there's a lot of different hair types, and there's a lot of different haircuts, and there's a lot of different tools that we use, and there's a lot of different tools on the market that we know about because we communicate with each other. Check this out, this is a new tool that's gonna make your job easier. There's clippers, there's a number of clippers that we use. You have just the clippers alone, you have the guide combs that you use to cut hair with the clippers. Then you have combs, you have different combs that you use for different jobs, you have different scissors that you use for different jobs. It's kind of like a toolbox, and you know, depending on the haircut, you pick the tools that you're going to use for that haircut, and then you apply those skills with those tools, and hopefully you get a good haircut out of it.